My name is Kim Cesal and I'm a hydrologic technician with the U.S. Geological Survey. What I do for a living is I'm actually part of a stream monitoring network. We also do water quality and groundwater sampling and groundwater levels. I basically work in stream water as far as surface water. We come to sites like this where we have a specific elevation set for a gauge height, and then we come out and make periodic discharge measurements to help calculate flow. In this specific area, we have, I'll talk about the transducer. We have a piece of equipment in our gauge house here that helps us sense how high the water is. So we have a line and piping that runs out into the river that sends these little bubbles out, and those bubbles sense how much pressure is on it, and that can tell us how high our river is at the time. And then in order to measure, we use an array of different things. We used to use current meters, and then nowadays we use acoustic methods. So we have acoustic Dopplers that we use that actually have these little beams on the bottom of them that send out, kind of like a Doppler in a weather station. It sends out these sound waves into the particles in the river, and then it reflects off of those particles and tells us how fast those particles are moving, which helps us, you know how fast the water is moving. We have USGIS field offices all over the United States, so if you're open to moving and you're open to traveling for that, then that's your best bet.
Brought to you by NewESD 101.